we're doing the turn on. We're going to kill exterminators with the rifle. And if we see some zombies, we'll smack them with a wrench. There's an exterminator now. I've got brainwash mod, and I need something else on, honestly. You may notice enemies are dying a lot easier. That's because I turned the difficulty down. Because I'm allowed to do that. Right, laserbacks, hang on. Challenges? No. Push you. We're turning on the morph mod on every hink because we need to do the hink on the laserbacks where we morph them into hinks. Yeah. And I don't know if I need to transform the laserbacks, but we will be doing that. Which is fine. I'm apparently brainwashed as opposed to turned, but eh. Basically waiting for exterminators to appear and do stuff for us so we can change them into other things. We also want to find the jackpot bolts. So there's one of them. I don't know where they all are, but we'll find them as we go. And if we miss the exterminators, well, we'll try it again. That's how this game works. That's how we've been doing these challenges. We get a planet or two dealt with at a time. So yeah. Like, even though I got hit, like, things are basically on planet Earth, yeah. Laserbacks I'm supposed to be turning into chickens, but that's not immediately important. I don't know, does something happen if I actually touch the nothing appears to be spawning. Nearly out of fusion ammo. Might have to try and get a bit more fusion rifle ammo. See if anything else pops up as well for us to fight. There is this, so that's fine. Apparently this is also where we're going to need to morph mod the laser bats. Now, I'm not 100% sure on that, obviously. Because I have no idea. Zombies! Which I know we need to wrench hit, so we'll be doing that a little bit. I don't know how many I'm supposed to kill, but I can find out. But we do need to kill a bunch, because we are missing quite a few. There you go, there's the quick fix. I believe that is the one that we're after. Oops, I accidentally used my fusion rifle. Didn't mean to do that, but it's okay. Weapons are getting stronger. Everything's good. There's an exterminator, there's another one. Is it 10 I'm supposed to take out? It does feel like it was 10. Let's believe it was 10. And then everything will be fine, right? Yeah. 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 You're a duck now. Deal with that problem. There's nothing over here. Don't see any of the other things that I was after as I put. You're a duck. You're also a duck now. Tell me to turn the crack bottle over. Killing him with a sniper rifle. That should have given us one of those things. That should have given us the frenzied, because that was 5 laser backs, wasn't it? There's a problem with these things when we do them like this, because they just don't spawn quite like they're supposed to. Guys here? No. Yeah, people ask that for me. I'll try and figure out if there's more laser backs or anything like that. Will it be one if we go in the tunnel? Oh, there's another guy. I did hit him. Looking for people. Right, we'll finish it and do it again. And then we'll keep a count of all the things. Don't believe I leveled up any weapons during this run though, so. Should be alright. Oh, we did get fix it though. Okay, I guess you're just gonna have to deal with me doing this again. Okay, so we're on the mission, the Eternal. One. Two? Yeah, that counts as two. Three. Four, they don't actually count. Actually, we're just going for laser packs. It's five, and then we can reset this one. Because then we can make it so this actually deals damage, which might be the issue. And it leveled up. And we need to find whatever those other things were. So the laser packs are on like the other side.
Outdoor seating without simulating it here.
I was quiet then because I wanted you to hear the stupid story about that robot. It was really dumb, and that's why I wanted you to hear it. But right, are we going to do the count now? Yeah, we're going to do the count now. Weapons. Everything can have, I don't know, different weapons. Different mods. Better mods. I don't really care what the mod is, so long as it's not... Oh, we need to actually have loads of different mods. Let's go with the brainwash mod for that. You've got the shock mod. You can have the acid, no mini bomb. What's time bomb? Time bomb. Napalm. Acid. Right, back to that. So let's do the challenge again. This time we're gonna count the number of exterminators we take out. So that's 1, 2. Hope everyone enjoys counting. One of these guys attempt to take us down, I guess. And the magma cannon's almost upgraded, so you are actually just watching. I haven't had to grind yet for weapons, which is nice. So that was 2, that's 3. And we know there's 2 next to each other later, which would be 7 and 8. If we go this way, we just need 9 and 10. Weird buzzing in the background. Anyone else hear that? So 2 more of them and we're good. Need to kill a bunch of them with the striker. Obliterator? It's not the striker. Right, there needs to be 1 more robot. It's not these guys. It's just a hunt for them. I mean, we'll find one eventually. No, it's none of you guys. Which is good and bad. It's not on the gun. There's no way it's on the gun. No more spawn because I start turning here. Another. That feels like it was all of them. Extra skill points. Oh, okay. Far away from it all. I believe I got that. Destroy 12 barrels in any challenge. I don't know where that is. Zombie robots with napalm could do that. Mine launcher, we can do that. 15 enemies with 3 different mods. Okay. So we'll do to the hover bike or bust. Because I believe this has a lot of zombies. Get rid of that. Right, I need the mine launcher for the zombies. Zombies with the napalm mod. This is actually going to be the way that we do the things with the different weapons as well. Any Muslims? No. Maybe I should have just done it like in the other section then. I have napalm. There's dead on. So we do a couple with other mobs, we'll be good. How many was it to kill with three different mobs? 15? We should probably just do that with the zombies from the other section. That's what we were doing before, so. Let's go back to turn it on. As many times as it takes, do not question it. These little barrel-y things actually count, don't they? Yeah. Level 8, got an aiming mod. I don't remember there being any many bonuses for this planet. No. I'm trying to get this mix and match one, but bits and pieces, hard luck. It is not popping up these. It's not that one. Okay, it is not popping up skills, is it? No, it keeps refusing to pop them. I need more ammo. Redo this challenge. Ready when you are ready. Buy this. If zombies are gonna spawn, then I can just keep doing this. Especially when it's they're coming at me. Because I only need to defeat 30, is it? Kill 30 enemies using my launcher. Yeah, so this is probably gonna be the easiest way. That's an enemy. Now we don't know if these will keep spawning, but they were spawning constantly before. Let's go back and get more ammo. I mean, if it's 18 ammo pieces of ammo we have. Run, Ratchet, run. And if we claim one hit per kill, I need to fire 12 more shots. Obviously wrong, because I immediately got it. Strike 20 strikers. With our trusty obliterator. Which actually requires me to find 20 of them in a row, so challenge is turned on again. In a game. We should probably count. Well, that's two, three, maybe? Oops. I think with the time bomb mod, it does make things more powerful. And then we just have to find barrels somehow. I realise that we've not actually done much on this part besides, you know, a little bit, but what can I do? This is one of the ones where it required a lot of time to get some of the things. I should just equate it to how many times I have to buy more ammo. Sound that bad actually doing it that way. Guys, I need you to emp. The time bomb seems to hit a bunch of dudes, so that's good. No. Ah, oh, darn it. That was my bad. One, two, ow. Three, oh dear, three, four, stop it, five, six, 7. That'll be 8. So theoretically we need to kill 12 more. As long as we don't dash up the edge, it'll be fine. I want to kind of squeeze it in this part because I think the barrels aren't going to take us that long. And we can tap that on the next part. Because here you've got three dudes. One. Two. That guy was gone. I mean, you've got to be able to get 20 dudes, right? EMP that for me. You are not doing your job. AI, please. There you go. Don't know if you guys were taking my kills then or not. Just hear beeping now. Beep, 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 beep. Zombies don't count. In all honesty, neither the day, but you turn that, and when that's done, guys will spawn upwards. That counts as about three. I'm taking this through. Any more strikers? I need to kill more. Mole spawn down here, right? Yeah, sure. That's exactly what's gonna happen. Look, it's free! Yes! Bits and pieces. Okay.
If we do... ready, you can take the shuttle to the battle dome's control level.
Seek and destroy? Yes, there's barrels here. Right, we need to kill, destroy 10 barrels, and then that's the end of this part. I am aware that it's dragged on a little bit, but it is just me trying to finish off this world. I'd rather, you know, not leave it with one thing ready left to do. should have just kept all the fire last time. There you go, in the open. Extra skill points, 14. Excellent. So I'll see you in the next part where we
do whatever planet's next. What planet's next? Challenges. No, planets.
We just did Torvil, so Stygaris. And then Maximus. Then the ghost station, and then the final ones, and then we'll be done, so. Yeah, yay. I'll see you in the next part.